was easy enough. I'm hoping that's everything in this area, because I don't want to come back. Bucket. This might hurt. No, it worked out. Don't know what. Don't worry about it. Nobody asked you anything. Shut up. Goddamn a torch, not now. I see. I actually think they collided in midair. That was impressive. Fire makes everything explode. That makes sense. Bright. Shut up. If you'll excuse me.
Yeah.
This is perfectly safe. Before I die up there. So that could have been useful, probably.
No way around. I've got to cross.
That was painful. Seriously, why is this happening? She didn't need those ribs anyway. Commencing virtuous mission now. God damn it.
Might be some supplies on board.
I'd rather. I see, so if I see. So jumping isn't good.
That hurt.
God damn it. It's wonderful, I know.
Where's the old man? I don't know what you're talking about. Now. Please.
You are lying. I know you think you
please. I don't.
I need to look from your top.
Tell me.
wire. Midichlorian should be a banned word.
What the hell's going on?
Somali. Lost his temper.
Any sign of the old man?
Nope.
He's a tough bastard. He won't get far.
What about the other guy?
We got him locked up in the cage.
Why's father inside?
Because of the girl. Now we're trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive, Rutledge.
Damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremony's at sunset.
Take it. Oh, come on. Are you finished? Oh, great. Why is there rope there? I don't understand. And why couldn't I do that with a regular... Why does the rope being on whatever I'm shooting make a difference? Why can't I just attach rope to a regular arrow, shoot it in something, pierce it, and pull it down? But I have a torch. Hey, duct tape. Okay. About time.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outside.
Oh, shit.
There!
See that. Okay, let's try this again. Jeez, I need to move. I just can't stay there. I need to take out the guys at a higher elevation. That sounds pretty metal. I'll go with that. Actually, I'll use my salvage as well. but not on that. That was annoying, but it got me salvage. So after this, I'll probably, bollocks. That was close. I'll probably call it after I check out that knot. Yes, I did. So I now have an AK. That's what you're telling me. Wait. That is an AK. Okay, I'm done. Interesting. The game is progressively becoming ridiculous, though. It's strange. I have no doubt it will be worse. What's today? Thursday? Oh, Friday now, I suppose. If I stream tomorrow, it'll be XCOM. I don't think I've done... No, I haven't done that at all this week. And I want to do it at least once a week. How did it become Friday? Christ. Yes, if I stream tomorrow, that'll be it. I'll do that for the entire night. Or for the duration of the stream, not the length of the night. But, I also need to talk to an artist about those emoticons. I'll figure something out. In any case, thank you for joining me, folks. And probably see you tomorrow. Probably. Have a good night.